What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Darnell Smith, and welcome to Players Day Off, the show where we sit down with athletes and have a real, authentic conversation about the careers on and off the field. What was your welcome to the league moment?
I got hit by Dante Whitner. Ooh. He hit me in my chest. I crawled to like midfield and was like, I gotta get up. And then just went in, I was done for the day.
A lot of people didn't kind of try to mock your style, and it's respect.
When everybody was saying, you know, I'm a big influence, but I'd be hoping you just mean the look. Because I know I don't sound like that.
Is it safe to say that Lil Wayne is the greatest hip-hop skateboarder of all time? Is that safe to say?
No. They're trying to tell you. I'm about to tell you, bro.
Talk to me, Wayne. Don't lie to me,
man. Bro, they got people that don't be wanting to show their skills for some reason. But when they get around me,
they want to show you that.
Man, I'm exposure, man. Man, first of all, Rich the Kid.
Rich the Kid get down like that on the skateboard?
Man, the man skate with three watches on. That's just that, though. Man, YG, man.
YG?
Man, YG, man. I'm serious, man.
YG skating.
Man, the hardest nigga in the world, man. I'm just sitting there looking like, man, this nigga plug it out.
Big house. Yeah, long hallways.
10 bathrooms. I could shit all day.
Yeah. What is that, though? I don't know. You're singing it. Tell me what's that called.
Oh, my God.
3, 2, 1. We be steady mobbing,
man.
Come on, y'all. You mean, you knew it, but you ain't know it.
I just want to say, man, I respect the hell out of you to see that you're doing what you're doing and still doing what you're doing for real, the way you do it, man. From day one, you had the same enthusiasm. You keep the same enthusiasm, and it's fucking contagious. Yeah. Nigga, the whole shit was fun.
Nah, I appreciate it.
For real.
That means a lot, bro.